Once I have my images scanned and imported into CorelDraw, it's simply a matter of tracing over the initial image with digital vectors. Once in ArtCam, I'm able to import my vectors and then use those as a foundation to start my 3D relief process. Once I am satisfied with my ArtCam toolpath generation, I can then transfer those files onto my jump drive and bring my jump drive over to my CNC machine.